two methods to opening headlights. Today we're going to be using an oven to open this 2021 Bronco Premium headlight. If you're not comfortable with using the oven, you can also cut those open. We're going to show you how to do that as well. So the alternative method to opening this headlight would be to cut it. To do that, we use a Dremel Multi-Max oscillating tool with a multi-purpose cutting bit. And generally what you want to do is you want to keep the tool right above where the lens meets the back housing, and you want to cut a clean line around the entire headlight, taking care not to cut into the front of the lens and also taking care to stay as far away from the corner lens as possible. So now we're going to go ahead and oven open the headlight.